A crime that was solved by Brenda Lee Johnson resurfaces through the family of the criminal who is no longer living. And there's a complex political situation that starts to evolve, and Captain Raydor is asked to come in and research that past event. And so she has to sort of be a pest in a major way inside major crimes and to sort of find out exactly what went on there, get it on record, and she's trying to protect this from becoming a lawsuit that might be uncomfortable. In the beginning, she's working for the major crimes department, trying to help them. The audience realizes that they don't.